This is peace in the Middle East without blood all over the sand. I say it. Right now, it's been blood all over the sand for decades and decades and decades. That's all they do is they fight and kill people, and nobody gets anything. I think what Israel is getting, and what we're all getting, but what Israel is getting more than anything else is peace. They're going to have peace. It's going to be peace in the Middle East.